getting out of the ODU, but no one seems to have a clue. For when we wave our last of fingers, it's up to you, Theresa May. Don't let old Juncker have his way. Go show him that Britannia rules the waves. When you're having the crack with the fellas in Brussels, raise it up, Mrs. Show a bit of muscle. And Mrs. May, keep your house in order. Don't be messing with the Irish border. Remainers cry, we want to stay. Brexit is no way, Jose. Adios, amigo, come on, May. Some say it's time for a panic attack, and some we've got our country back. It's arrivederci, Brussels, all the way. Everybody's wondering what'll happen with the Brexit as we're heading ever closer to the day we make an exit. And Mrs. May, will the Brexit be a soft one or a hard one? Would you like a hard one?
She's building a wall. She is building a wall. Gonna build a wall. Watch out for Barney, eh? He's a bit of an old Egypt, you know. Rise it up there now, missus.
There's great calamity the whole land over, from down the grudge to the crypt of Dover. Oh, Mrs. May, keep an eye on Juncker. I've heard tell he's a bit of a plunker. So fare thee well, Estonia, to Hungary, Romania, to Belgium and to France we bid adieu.
Oh, je t'aime, Bretonne.
The Czech Republic, Latvia, Croatia and Slovakia. Hasta luego to our friends in sunny Spain. Goodbye, Maltesers and Portugueseers, Austrians, Poles, Swedes, Slovenians, our Cypriot pals, our Irish neighbours, the Finns, the Greeks, Lithuania, farewell to the Dutch, goodbye, Bulgaria, and all across the Schengen area. It's ciao to Italy, arrivederci, auf Wiedersehen to all in Germany, Luxembourgers, our Danish brothers, we're heading off soon, we're doing a runner. Be on worry across the nation, will this be our routination? Looks like we'll be hitting the road soon now, missus. We're heading out of the ODU, but no one seems to have a clue. For when we leave our last of feeders in, it's up to you, Theresa May. Don't let old Juncker have his way, go show him.